What's good, YouTube? It's your boys, Rashad. Back at again with another reaction video. Poverty Gang. Yeah, stand up. Got the link to the merch in the description box below. Yeah, I gotta plug that in because I'm poor. We got DJ Snake, Offset, 21 Savage, Sheck West, Gucci Mane, Too Many Niggas in the Song, Enzo, the official music video. If you've been wondering where the hell I've been, like, I'm cutting back on doing videos on this page. You got to make sure you go to Zay Rashad Gaming. That's where I'm covering stuff. The last thing I put up was like 50 Cent Bulletproof. But I'm also trying to cut down time so nobody's sitting here like, hurry up and get to the fucking song. So with that being said, just make sure you follow that in Twitch and me on Instagram. Let's get into the video. Hold on. What the hell? Damn it, I'm breaking stuff already. Hold on. Okay. Is that it? Yay. Where the hell's my chaser at? There we go.
I need a
Sheck West.
I need a bar.
Ain't gonna lie, DJ Snakes looks like, you know how y'all be like, man, I want an Eminem and Jordan Lucas collab. That's them if they had the Patara earrings and they just combined it and it was like, yeah, you know what, let's do some great stuff. That would be him. But I don't know too much on Snake, man. Has he worked with Ozuna, or am I mixing him up? It might be something else I might be mixing up with, but I could have swore he was in some way, shape or form he had did something with Ozuna. So I'm really confused on that. Sheck West, he's still new. His core style usually is like it's five words usually. That's usually how his chorus goes. Or it'd be like two words, three words, and all that. So before I judge the song, let me hear that. Off white, that is so amazing that literally you're just taking all your words that you're saying and then just being that feed the family. You just sit there and just say what you just said, but you just say it in like a weirder tone. But they mastered ad lib so much that we don't even pay attention to it. We just be that feed the family. Like, nigga, I don't got no family, motherfucker. I ain't got no kids. I live with my mom. I'm fucking homeless. Help me. Like, you know what I'm saying? But gee, he got you saying it.
Living in it, you ever seen the movie Purge? I done put up a whole M in the dirt. Dash. I put the time, the grind, the work. 95 left wrist, white t-shirt. White. Moonwalking on your bitch, good footwork. I need a benzo, a benzo.
Oh, he about to spit a verse too?
I just wanna cop me a Diablo. I'm a dog outside of your DM, send a couple eyes. I ain't really seen no hearts, no god. Hit her from the back one time, then call. That's a hit and run, bitch, call Geico. 21. 6 carrots hanging on my.
That's tough. Hit from the back and leave. Hit from the back and run. That's a hit and run. Damn. That's disrespectful. I'd be, if I was a bad bitch, I don't know, man. 21, he be fucking bad bitch. Everybody's hit a block every once in a while. I don't care what these rappers be talking about. They didn't hit some blocks that had that wet. You know what I'm saying? Like, God works in mysterious ways. And it ain't in these little model bitches that's sitting there.
I feel like I need to get my butt done. It feels like I'm just not really, I don't have the body I ideally want. I don't know. It's like,
all right, bitch, I'm about to go smash the jank with the stretch marks because she know exactly what she wants. She got that left thing bouncing. It's just rawr. It's just in there slapping against you. It gets your balls. You know what I'm saying? But The hell was I talking about? Oh yeah, Hidden Blocks. I don't know, man. If I'm a shorty and I get hit with a hit and run, I'm going to be pretty mad. I'm like, damn, yo, was my pussy trash? Like, oh, shit, my box, man, garbage, B. I'm a New York bitch, too. But, I'm like, yo, my shit, man, garbage, B. Like, yeah, I'm going to be mad as shit, man. So, yeah, moral of the story is, do not make me a female. And some of y'all that went on my Instagram to see that photo was like, oh, beautiful, thinking that was my sister. That was me. You're fucking disgusting. My motherfucking earlobe shining like the glove on Michael. Got a couple hits, but he ain't right, though. Richard Mille cost me a Rari. And what? I don't play, boy, I'm not Cardi. Left a wet dream on a Barbie. Hit her best friend and she caught me. Hit her other friend, she was going, though. Yeah. Cars on six, but it's foreign, though. Yeah. Treat my bitches like joints, though. Only hit retro team when it's boring, though. Savage got an Enzo, Benzo. I don't got a whole lot of friends, though. But I got a whole lot of M's, though. But you wasn't with me shooting in the gym, okay? Nah, she wasn't. My chain get stumped by a whole lot of Tim's, though. Stupid. I'm ducking in your bitch like Tim, bro. Free throw. I let a block hit her, she my Timbo. I need a Benzo, a Benzo. I need a ride in a Lambo. I need a ride in a Lambo. I need a ride in Enzo. No, no, no. All right, we got to talk about this nigga Gucci Mane. He out here. I need to stop drinking and shit, man. This nigga out here got a fresh edge up, right? Get out of jail. Don't drink. Don't do nothing. Have a drink every once in a while. He gets one of those Hebrew beers out of the Bible. You know what I'm saying? If you've ever seen a wash hour or something, you see it. They be there. Beer's beautiful. I'm like, man, did y'all... Y'all had razors in? Not the same questions. But got one of them. He comes out, his skin is clear. How, man? How? It's amazing. I am, like, it is one of the most amazing things ever that people just act like it was a little thing. Because Gucci, before he went to jail, Gucci was there. He looked like a final boss. No, he wasn't a final boss. He looked like a beginner boss. You sit there. He just a tank. You take a whole bunch of damage. You know what I'm saying? He has transformed his life completely, man. It is one of the most amazing things to see ever, man. But people need to give him more credit, man. Gucci really paved the way for a lot of people. And even still to this day, man, it's good to see him actually doing good. Because when he's on a verse, you're not there like, damn, man, Gucci on a verse, man. This nigga suck. Because there's some people that people put on the verse, and it's like out of respect, but realistically, you like, damn, yo, I can't wait to skip this bitch when the song drop. Skip. I'm like, get the hell out of here. There's a few people. Police chase, toe slick, let's make it. I don't send pressure cause my heart beat racing. So impression cause I'm going big places. Showroom floor, make the store get vacant. And my bitch so bad, make your hoe get naked. SB in so hard, top glacier. Pull up in the tray for the long range place. Deep dish, big lip, rim, fantasia. And I keep a benzo tuck, yeah. Cop two Maybach trucks, yeah. Big I go. I need a watch that cost a meal. Yeah. All the bitch fuck off the real. Pull up in the lamb, leave in the lip. So I sit my whole career. I need a Benzo, a Benzo. I need a ride in a Lambo. I need a ride in a Lambo. I need a ride in Enzo. I need a Benzo, a Benzo. I need a ride in a Lambo. Shake West me, a ride in a Lambo. Shake West me, a ride in a Enzo. Enzo. Shake West, make it go fun me. Did fuck with Ozuna. This song right here, this right here, I want y'all to know something. I'm sorry for the people that don't know it. This is a hot song right here. Young Dashian. Okay, but we ain't talking about that. We talking about the DJ Snake and all that. Let me make sure I got this right. But yeah, nah. Let me learn about him. This is by Creative Row. Hey, shout out to y'all. I don't Playboy, I'm not Cardi. I didn't catch that. That's pretty dope. It feels like hairs on my lip, man. What is it? Am I growing a beard? No, it's just a crust. You big lip bastard. How many car names in the song? Savage Offset, Gucci Mane, Shake West. Yes. Offset and 200 Savage already killed me with their verse. Panic Attacks, Shake West. I need me a Benzo. Yeah, man. I do like Shake West, though. Like, I love people with unorthodox styles. And he has one of those where I heard it a while ago, and I'm just like, ESPN. Like, it just, it's weird. It's wrong, but it's good. Like, I give Blueface a whole bunch of credit. Like, when you have a weird style, the masses are going to say, oh, it's terrible. But realistically, you're on something that people later on in life are going to try and copy. And then next thing they're like, whoa, you're amazing for doing that and not give you your credit. So you should be happy for it, though, man. But I will say I like the song. It's actually pretty dope. I feel like for some reason I got my speakers up high, but it's not thumping like how it normally should be thumping. It could just be the video. I'd have to hear the song in the car to fully determine how it goes. But I like it, though. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe so you can help me not have that dirty-ass clothes being back there. Till next time, peace.